wave heading straight for us! Jimmy, we're too low! Take us higher! On it! Oh no! It's going to hit in 5 seconds! 4, 3...
Anywhere without my mobile invention kit.
Warthog.
Chris, lion. Let's use our cheetah powers and get out of here.
I've got spot swat.
Cheetahs are fast, but they can't run fast for too long.
Yeah, they can only sprint at top speed for 45 seconds. Ah! Now is it time to call the Tortuga?
Maybe. That's one way to get away from a lion.
And stop! Wait for it. And... Oh! Oops! Time to recalibrate my controller.
Ugh. Cobra powers! Thanks!
You're welcome. Cobra powers should help you get around a little better.
Insert disc! Touch Cobra! Activate Spectacled Cobra Power! Wow! Check out the hood action!
And fully functioning fangs!
Awesome!
Uh-oh! Let's slither, bro!
Uh-oh. King Cobras will even eat their own kind. Okay, I've got a plan. Uh-oh. He's way bigger than me. What do you say we call it a draw, buddy? I mean, hey, you're the real king.
I give. Don't give up so fast, bro. 2 King Cobras
are better than 1.
Way to go!
That was cool!
Yeah, this suit is awesome!
We've got a little problem with a cobra.
But nothing we can't handle.
Sorry! Not helping with that!
Cobra! Cool! I love cobras! A creature that has venom or toxin in their teeth. And look at that hood!
We got an X-ray scan of it. Check it out. These ribs have a special way of moving out and back, which opens the hood wide. It's a defensive posture.
Excellent. I can use that for the Cobra Creature Power Suit. Find out how the venom works, please.
Find out how the venom works?
Glad to see she's so concerned about our predicament.
Chris, look.
Now that is the hunting posture. Just a little hood.
Can you synchronize the creature pods?
Tapping into the scanner.
Wow. That is serious venomous strike power.
Of one bite and it's over.
Check it out. When the snake strikes,
The venom travels from this gland right through the hollow fangs and is injected into the frog. That's how the venom gets into the prey. Whoa, and it's a neurotoxic venom. Oh, wait, someone's in the nerves.
The nerves are like telephone lines, carrying messages from the brain, telling muscles, like the heart, to beat. The messages sometimes need to jump from one nerve to another with the help of these molecules that carry the message to the other side. So things like the heart keep working. But look, the cobra venom, it's getting in the way. Now when a message comes down, it can't get through because the venom molecules are clogging the receptors. Without those messages getting through, heartbeat, breathing, it all stops. And the cobra gets his meal. Hey, are you thinking what I'm thinking? Oh yeah, I'm thinking what you're thinking. The mongoose has it. We gotta stick with him. Find out his secret. And there's one good way to do that.
Well, let's grab my creature pot while we still have the chance.